So this is the biggest of the seven balls unveiled.
Okay.
There's three more balls that way and three more balls that way. So all the way from west, all the, as far west as we go to as far east as we can. About 7 miles. Which isn't as big as Balthazar.
No, but it's a big start. Wait, it's because that is connecting, right? It's
nobody skiing in here, which tells me this is not so good.
Too crunchy.
Yeah. Needs to soften up. See all the what's that?
If it softens too much, then it becomes too heavy.
Yeah, it won't. This time of year, it won't get too soft. But you can see yesterday it had gotten soft. It takes the sun beats on it pretty good here, and then it firmed up at night again. But one of the other things I was going to tell you is if you look over here and you see all the dead trees,
yeah,
that's from what they call the pine beetle. Gets into the trees and kills them. It's a problem out here. It's a beetle that crawls under, it gets up underneath the bark and then just kills the tree off. Yeah, this is all beautiful to ski up in, but not right now. Just came down Poppies west. Now we're gonna go over to Poppies. most of the other ski areas out here are older than Vail. Aspen, is that goes back into the 50s. Breckenridge was before Vail. Keystone is newer than Vail. That was in the like late 60s, early 70s, that opened. Yeah, it's been 50 years, 51, this is the 51st year. Last year was the 50th birthday. Yeah, this all looks not good over in here, all off-piste, that looks terrible. That won't be good. We'll ski down here, we'll ski on the groomer. That'll be good.
How was it doing to go skiing?
Yeah.
You have to carry?
Yeah. Wow.